activity level defensively, I've really been impressed with. They've been in attack mode on the defensive end.
They haven't wasted time getting the ball up the court tonight either, and it's resulted in a lot of fast break points.
And guys, that's a big swing right there. I mean, taking the steal and then turning it into two easy points on the dunk.